Hi, my name is Manoj Agarwal with the Royal Bank of Scotland. I think the question that's been asked is, can India be a global superpower? My answer to that is, India is already a global superpower. We are a nuclear superpower, and that program has been cemented with other superpowers like the United States and is roaring ahead. We are an economic superpower. We are talking about growth rates which are potentially in excess of China in the foreseeable future. We are talking about a human capital race which India is clearly leading. I think it is the largest democracy in the world today. So there are of course a few aspects in terms of infrastructure, in terms of healthcare, and in terms of education that we need to sort out. But I'm absolutely confident that if you were to sort of revisit this question in 10 years' time, there would be absolutely nobody who would actually be even asking this question today. Thanks.